My nerves are bad tonight.
Yes, bad. Stay with me.
Speak to me.
Why do you never speak?
What are you thinking of?
Why do you never speak?
What are you thinking of?
Why do you never speak?
I think we are in Rat's Alley. Dead men lost their balance.
What is that noise?
The wind under the door.
What is that noise now? What is the wind doing?
Nothing again. Nothing.
Do you know nothing? Do you see nothing? Do you remember nothing?
I remember those are pearls that were his eyes.
The wasteland, the burial of the dead. April is breeding. Wow, it's out of the dead land, mixing memory, desire. Summer surprises. Coming over the Steinberger's Day with a shower of rain, we stopped in the colonnade and went on in sunlight into the Hofgarten and drank coffee and talked for an hour. In gar keine Russen. Stammer, schlitt down. Bergdeutsch! When we were children, staying at the Archduke's, my cousins, he took me out on a sled. He said, Mari, Mari, hold on tight. And down we went. In the mountains, there you feel free. I read much of the night and go south in the winter. What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish? Son of man, you cannot say or guess, for you know only a heap of broken images where the sun beats. Dead tree gives no shelter. Cricket, no relief. In dry stone, no sound of water. Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come on in. Under the shadow of this red rock, I'll show you something different. From either your shadow at morning, striding behind you, shadow at evening, rising to meet you. I'll show you fear in a handful of dust. You gave me hyacinths first a year ago. They called me the hyacinth girl. Yes. You came back later.
the hyacinth garden. Your arms full and your hair wet. I could not speak.
My eyes failed.
I was neither living nor dead. And I knew nothing. Looking to the heart of light, the silence. Silence. What do you mean you don't understand? Silence.
It has come to my attention that many of the others feel uncomfortable around you. And they feel as though you're watching them. While they're changing, it's not nice to watch people while they're changing. Is it? Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
Speak!
This is the portion of the program where I ask for audience participation. You there.
Hello?
Hello.
How have you been?
Who? Me?
Yes.
I thought so.
Where should we begin?
Interesting question. I'm not sure what you said.
Shall we begin with the question?
Okay, I found this on the web for, shall we begin with the question?
That won't be necessary.
I'm not sure I understand. Ask away.
Who is that on the other side of you?
Who, me?
No.
I suppose not.
Who is that? Side of you.
Who, me?
No.
No, perhaps not.
Perhaps not.
I'm not sure I understand.
I'm not sure I understand.
You're in good company.
It's good to know.
Yes, it is.
Well, can I ask you another question?
Who, me? That's what I figured.
Who is that on the other side of you?
Who, me?
No.
Okay, maybe not.
Okay.
Okie dokie. It's all good.
I don't think it is.
I suppose you don't.
Well, shall we call it quits?
Checking your call history, you have at least 25 calls.
That's not what I meant.
Oh, rats. I'm not sure what you said there.
I didn't say anything.
Give me another chance. Okay, I didn't think so.
Christ.
It's all a mystery to me. That may be upon, that may be beyond my abilities at the moment. If you say so. Affirmative.
Thank you.